Thank you. The tanker is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until I know the end of all this. Deal?
Okay, but I'm holding you to that.
Freeze!
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much.
What's this?
Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.